by Nick from Stoke Park Country Club Spa and Hotel. And you're smiling, Nick, for rightly so, because Stoke Park have just picked up the award for World's Best Clubhouse. How are you feeling?
I know, we are absolutely delighted. And it's, what a wonderful award and what a wonderful night. And it's a huge honour to win this. And on behalf of everyone at Stoke Park, we're absolutely thrilled.
Plans or aims for the future for Stoke Park you can perhaps share with us tonight?
Yeah, well, no, at Stoke Park, what we're doing is sort of, our aim is to always exceed our guests' expectations. So at the moment, our Lane Jackson course is currently being refurbished. We've recently done 1 to 18, which is now fully open, and then 19 to 27 is being done as we speak. And yeah, and also we hope everyone who comes, when they're visiting us, whether they're a member or whether they're a hotel guest or whether they're just visiting for the day for an event, they just find a very friendly place. It's there to be enjoyed, and there's always investment happening, and you always have to be ahead of the game. And the future's looking fabulous.
And you've certainly ended this year on a high.
Oh, the best end to the year. Thank you, Vino. We're absolutely thrilled. Thank you.
We won't take up any more of your time. There's a party to get back to, so thank you so much, and we wish you every continued success.
I'm really grateful, and thank you very much to everyone. It's been a wonderful awards. Thank you.